हेलो व्यूवर्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल द ब्यूटी। सो व्यूवर्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल इज़ फाइन। वेयर द कपल्स फ्रॉम मैरिड एट फर्स्ट साइट अ ईयर लेटर। मैरिंग समवन यू हैव नेवर सीन, इट साउंड्स क्रेजी। नेवर लेस द पार्टिसिपेंट्स ऑफ मैरिड एट फर्स्ट साइट, डेयर टू नाइट अ फ्रेश सीजन स्टार्ट्स, बट हाउ आर द कपल्स फ्रॉम द प्रीवियस वन? And more importantly, did they eventually find love? Hank and Chantal, perhaps the most controversial couples in the history of Married at First Sight. Hank and Chantal, especially Chantal, who is quickly nicknamed Wanky by the viewers because of her striking eyebrows, causes quite a stir. According to the matchmakers of the program, the outspoken lady has found a perfect man in Hank. But doubt already arises before the blunt meets her future husband. Chantal only wants one thing: run away fast. Although the newlyweds give each other the benefits of the doubt on their honeymoon to Antalya, things quickly turn from bad to worse. For example, Chantal is not pleased with Hank's eating pattern while Hank's bucket overflows when Chantal takes her phone for the umpteenth time. No one surprised if the two decide to say goodbye to each other at the end of the ride. Fortunately, Cupid now seems to have hit both. Hank's new flame Katya turns out to be the love of his life. He even wrote the song "You Are Impossible to Resist" for her. The lovebird now even live together. Chantal has not had a lonely Christmas either. At the end of 2020, she told Shonyos to have found her prince on the white horse. The two have known each other for a long time, but before it was a bit bumpy. Chantal, I really like it when he is with me. So viewers, please subscribe my YouTube channel, The Beauty. Thank you. God bless you. Love is.